I'm Eli Setback reporting.
So looking forward to November 4th and trying to become the first Cuban heavyweight world champion. Tell us what that would mean to you and your legacy and perhaps to the nation of Cuba.
Yes, Luis. Siendo el primer chance de ser el primer campeón de Cuba, ¿qué significa eso para ti? ¿Cómo te sientes? ¿Qué significa?
No, ahora no tengo palabras. Luis
says to him, he got a little teary eye. He says, for him, man, that'll be the biggest pride and the biggest thing in the world for him to be a part of history. You know, he already knows it's big and it's time for him just to get this far to face a guy like Robert for a chance at the belt. But if God is on the side and he wins, it'll be the biggest thing for him in the world and for his family and the country of Cuba.
All right, thank you, Jay and Lewis. We'll go to questions for Deontay. If you guys could stay on the line and we have any other questions from press for you, we'll come to you. We'll keep this line open. Thanks.
All right, no problem.
Yeah, they talk about why it was so important for you to demand this fight and not go the mandatory route with the rematch with Stavern.
Well, first of all, Stavern, come on, man. I convincingly beat him. I whipped him so bad, I beat him to an inch of his life, which I told him I would do that. Most time when I say I'm gonna do something, it always come around, you know? And so I feel like Stavern wasn't ready for me at this moment in time, you know? Boxing, we try to keep it safe in a brutal sport, if that makes sense. And Stavern only fought one time, you know, and got dropped, and a lot of them said he lost, you know? And I feel like I was more active, and he wasn't ready for me at this time, you know. And what was the other question you said?
How surprised were you that he even got back into the mandatory position because he only fought once?
Man, you know, I don't know what goes on with the rankings. I don't really keep up with that ranking stuff and all that, to be honest. You know, the heavyweight division is too small, you know, and to keep up with some of the small things, I don't care about rings. I'm the champion, you know what I'm saying? So everybody's trying to get to me. So whatever position they stack up in, let's do it.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Eli Setback.